All right, everybody. It is Saturday, May 7th, 2022. I'm here at Happy Valley Crossing, milepost 453.78. Got a westbound coming into Nampa. During the rare time of day in which the sun is on the north side of the tracks. Looks like an intermodal. Ace leader. Thank you. All right, everybody, there goes the ZG2BR rolling into Nampa. Milepost 453.78. See you in the next clip or next how things go. All right, everyone, I'm here at Fifth Avenue Crossing here in downtown Caldwell. ZG2BR is going to be blazing through here in just a minute or two.
Let's see his headlight in the distance.
Really hope the sun comes out. Well, that's a big ass cloud over me. I kind of got it going. Why is he going so slow?
Oh, he's not going slow.
Thank you. Alright everybody, there goes the ZG2BR flying westbound here through Caldwell, Idaho. See you next up for next on how they go. Alright everyone, in the midst of the rains. Oh, there's a Canadian National on this guy too, I think. Or BNSF or something. There's another one! Bringing up the rear too! Alright everybody, there goes the ITAG-3 rolling eastbound here through Parma, Idaho with CN units on it. See you in the next clip or the next show how things go.
Yeah, and the trail is facing aft.
Nice.
Which I didn't completely get.